Okay guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a really good paper plane. Now this is a design I came up with by myself, but tested and it's really good. So first, fold your paper in half, just to create a center line. Try and make it exactly in half. It doesn't matter too much, but still. And when you're done with that, you're gonna open it. Fold one corner to the center line in the middle. Just like that. Then same with the other corner. Like that. And then do the same again. Okay, so now you should have this, and then you're going to want to take this bit, fold it down, so it's about, I don't know, that far from the bottom, something like that, and then fold it, make sure that's a good crease, then you can still barely see the center line there. You're going to fold in again with the corners, just like that. Same with the other side. Yeesh, my one's kind of bad. Your guys' one will look a lot better. And then you're going to want to fold this bit. Fold it up along the center line. It does get a little hard to fold here, but so. Then fold it in half. Just like so. Just make a crease there. And then you're going to fold it down, but make sure that this bit here doesn't go below the bottom line when you're folding. Okay, crease. And same on the other side, you can just match up that bit with that bit there. Like that. And then boom. Now let's give it a small test. See if this one's good. If it isn't, I'll tell you. It's okay, that one. Well, your guys' will be better, and until then, bye.